of Bugattis, Porsches, Ferraris and more flying down the German highways. But while this idea may excite petrolheads everywhere, the German Autobahn has a dark history. In 1932, the first ever unofficial piece of the Autobahn was